So I have a pretty light wetsuit. I think my wetsuit's actually really light. I have a 2 mil wetsuit. And I know guys that even use 5 mil wetsuits. A lot of that is also for buoyancy, but those guys are the guys that are going to be really trying to go far, far out on the rocks, maybe be chest deep in the water for hours and hours, and you're going to get cold.